A grocer buys two kinds of tea, one at $3 per pound, and the other, a better quality, at $5 a pound. He mixes them together and proposes to sell them for a profit of 25% on the cost.
How many pounds of each kind must he use to make a sale of $400?